I had people asking me if I paint my edges, and yes, I usually do that towards the end once I know the painting is finished. I then finalize it with one color all around, usually a darker tone, and the shade that is matching my painting, right? Like if this painting is more bluish, so I chose to add more blue to the black and a little bit of white. But here it is. It makes it look nice and solid. It gives a nice border, and I hope you enjoyed this one.